A force of 12 newtons gives an acceleration of 4 meter per second square to an object. The force required to give it an acceleration of 10 meter per second square is A. 15 newton, B. 20 newtons, C. 25 newtons, D. 30 newtons. F1 is given, while we have to calculate F2. So to calculate F2, we will use the formula as F2 is equal to M into A2. So we have obtained A2 as 10 meter per second square. F2 is equal to M into 10. So we have not obtained mass. So first of all, we will calculate mass. So we will give it equation number 1. So to calculate mass, we will use the formula as F1 is equal to M into A1, because F1 is given as 12 newtons and A1 is given as 4 meter per second square. So by putting the values, 12 F1 की जगह पर पुट करेंगे, M हमें फाइंड करना है और A1 की जगह पर हम 4 पुट करेंगे. So we have to find mass. So M will be equal to 12 upon 4. So we will obtain mass as 3 kg. So by putting this value in equation number 1, which is F2 is equal to 10 into M. So F2 is equal to 10 into 3. So we have obtained F2 is 30 newtons, because 10 into 3 will be equal to 30. So the correct option is D, 30 newtons, means the force required to give an acceleration of 10 meter per second square is 30 newton.